Hi guys, welcome back. This is obviously my first video on this challenge. I'm going to try to upload weekly, but this video is all about this card trick. So there will be a little tutorial after it. That's why I'm just going to show you what the card looks like. So this is the video card. Okay. So for instance, this is Ace Diamonds. Right. This. Put that one on top. Put that version on boxer. What you do is you weight your arms over it. Don't click. Watch this. One card is now sent over in my deck. That card there was your card. And then they're gonna go, no, it wasn't. That's not right. Yeah, okay. Put this card there. What are these? We're gonna cancel anything. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Move these 4. I'm gonna put them aside. I'm gonna count one more. We got this card here, with your card. Yeah? Okay. So. Really, this trick here has no sleight of hand in it. All you're doing is this. So what you're doing, you can have this, you're going to do your slide in your mind, but when they pick it, what I said was to pick this. Them diamonds, what they're then doing, putting that card on top, and here you've got 4, 4, 4, 4. So there's your 4 fours, and you've got your 5. So really, it's all set up, and you're putting that on top, and your eyes are going to be sort of 5 cards down, because look, then when you get to it, find it quite quick. There, what you've then actually got. What you've then actually gone and done is from this 5, you know that it's going to be 5 cards down, because you've got 1, 8, see there, you've got 2 4s, 4 4s, and that card is going to be the next one up. Okay, now let me show you how this trick actually works. So basically guys, it can be 4 of any card, but they all have to be the same. Right, 4 of any card. All cards have to be the same, make sure to work. What you're going to do is it has to be a 5. No matter what 5, but it has to be a 5. And what you're doing is. One moment, please. Is when you put it on, it's going to be like this. So you've got all of these 4s like that. And then with this 4, you're backing it up. At least, okay. What's gonna happen is you're gonna stick that on there, so it's backed up that way, it's gonna be backed up this way. And then what you know is there'll be one card's turn, which is a card that's been backed up twice. Okay. Which is here. And so for instance, I'm supposed to put one more card there. So what's my card? The 2 of spades. And that you'd know, right. That's not your card. So that's what could tell me whereabouts in the deck your card is. So then you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you're going to have 2s. The 2 of spades. Okay. So a really quick and easy trick. It's a really good trick to show off. I've just uploaded random, so like, obviously click the notification bell and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks guys, thanks for watching.